Betty White diet. Coronavirus is running rampant. And PETA is trying to retire me. All of y'all can kiss my fuzzy tail this year on Groundhog Day.